Hi everyone, so today I'm back with a reaction video. There's like bugs flying out, or birds. So today I'm reacting to TXT's comeback for their music video called Can't You See Me. This is their second comeback after they debuted with Crown. I have absolutely loved both of their title tracks, Crown and Runaway. And their B-sides are always really, really so good. So good. I'm really excited to check this out. I watched the teaser without sound, so I saw like them dancing in front of that burning house, and I was like, oh, this seems like it's gonna be intense. Like, from their storyline, their music's always pretty youthful, but yet still can be listened to like by older adults or just like middle-aged people, I guess. Like, it's not like chewing gum youthful. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what they brought to the table this time, and let's just go ahead and get into it. Classic big hit introduction. I'm excited. I won't be watching with captions just because I always get distracted trying to read them, so I'll just watch that afterwards. There's always seems to be some fire. Ooh, they are wounded. I love Yeonjun's hair. It's so cool. I already like it. Like, it's been like 10 seconds. Seven. I'm ready. That is so cool. Taeyeon's waist. Dance is really good as usual. What's new? This is giving me like Billie Eilish vibes. Okay, so it's strawberries, not blood. That's good to know. Unless it's like metaphorical. I'm sure it is, right? Tomatoes. I'm just making a mess now at this point. Chaos. Like, Kai's just, you know, Kai's just trying to enjoy his food. That was so good. I was not ready for that. Like, How do I explain it? So basically, I was thinking it's not as catchy as their past two songs, like Crown and Runaway, but I really, really, really appreciate like how unique it is to them, to those songs. Just like how I said there was like a Billie Eilish feel, it's almost like reverb in the music. I don't know much about music, but if you guys, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Like the parts where they were kind of like losing their mind, like in the dance, how the song kind of was like, I think it's called reverb. I don't think it's as catchy as the other ones, which doesn't mean that it's not, I don't like the song. It just means like it's not as catchy. So I feel like this song is definitely gonna be catchy, like once I listen to it more and like people post on Twitter and stuff, because that always happens. Like just with Fancy, I wasn't like that into it, but then everyone started posting on Twitter and I kept hearing it and I was like, this slaps. I'm sure that's gonna be like with this song. As you can see, I was like singing along to it towards the end. So not that it's not catchy at all. It's just like, it's not as catchy as run away, run away, run away with me. And I think that's mainly because it's not as upbeat as Crown and Runaway were. Like this one's more, I want to say dramatized or definitely still pop, but it's just not as upbeat and hype as their past two songs, which is really nice to see because I was kind of expecting a similar style as that. But since I was kind of thrown off, I like it even more. I've said this before, like TXT has a way of making, or I guess the producers have a way of making their music still poppy and still something that people will like, yet so unique in a way. Like it seems like their songs are generic pop music, but they add in like little effects to the music that makes it stand out so much. And I really, really love that about TXT. And I think they're such a solid group. Their music is so good. And I'm really excited to check out the rest of the songs on the album. It seems like they went for a more mature concept for this comeback, which I love. Yeah, I really like the symbolism. The red foods, how they were kind of just having fun, but you know, it turned out to be blood, kind of, with the burning house. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought of this comeback. I loved it so much. You could see the shock on my face when I was hearing that, like, those parts of the song. I really don't know how to explain them, but I'm pretty sure you guys can understand what I'm saying, I hope. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this reaction, and hopefully I will see you in my next video. Bye!
Don't forget to like this
and comment. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Bye-bye. Bye-bye.